Welcome back to the Phantom Doctrine here on Serious Gaming. We need to go up. Yep. I can probably go for that, okay. Let's see here. Any
need me?
Well, you know what? I don't need to worry.
Why are we here again?
Yeah, to hell with it. I don't need to worry about this actually. I've gotten past that. Although I may come to regret that. Hold on. Oh. Well, I will certainly regret that. Okay, I'm gonna have to get her up again. Just to get that loot, whatever it is. So the agent is here.
What is it this time?
Alright, there's still.
Why are we here again?
Right, move her up.
Hi.
Alright, take down this agent. Then once he is down.
Target incapacitated. Copy, team.
All right, gonna stabilize him and move him out of that position.
Yeah.
Okay.
Will do.
Right, this guy will have some information that I need. Alright, get that. And then get down. Just gonna move him. Here, I guess. And though again, anyone's coming through this door. So it's probably best to put them around here.
What up?
Are we done standing around?
Alright, she gets that locker. A pistol suppressor.
Need me?
Alright, drop him. Wait. There we go.
I'm going.
All right, another turn ended. I'll take this one down. Another dead. I can go down in one go, but there's no point. I want to go there. Alright, move him here. Alright, end the turn. Some intelligence over there. Let's see over here. There's a locker over there. I think it should be safe to move her in. that up. Right, that's the second bit of intel. End the turn. Once he's in position, okay. I need to be careful, I really don't. Maybe I should take this one down, actually. Yeah, I should. Just so I don't get seen when I move the corpse. Yep. Well, not corpse, he's not dead, but still. Just move quickly, hopefully. Oh, that door is locked, so I might be seen when I open this, so I'll just position myself by the door. It will mean that it takes longer, but probably safer. Better safe than sorry, right? I don't want to get seen. And they can see me from here and here. So, go pick up that agent.
Why are we here again?
Alright, let's see what's beyond this door. I don't see anyone, but I'd probably die. I'll just wait until I can get to that safe. Let's see. Don't see anyone here, and they would have to be in this corridor more or less to be able to spot me. I'd say probably around here.
Are we done standing around?
Okay, move her there. Alright. Still missing some loot, but it doesn't matter. I'm not necessarily interested in everything. My main priority is getting the intelligence. That's the main thing that really does matter over here. Okay, go. Alright, let me call the evac. Right, there we go.
Evac inbound.
Okay, just move her here. She should be safe inside of this room. There is an open door over there, but outside of that, it's fine. I'm actually more worried at this stage about him with the body, so I'll need to move him quick. I'll just wait in the evac zone. Maybe I should take some people out with her. I guess I'll see about that. I mean, I can always take shots. Let me check the options menu. Oh, anti-aliasing, TXAA, ambient occlusion, HBO plus. Textures, alright. Yeah, new patch. So, changes, right? And one of the things I would be interested in disabling is actually the motion blur. There's quite a bit of it, and I really want to get rid of it. Alright, we got three turns. I know there is a guard over around here. Probably won't reach it in time. Yeah, I don't see anyone.
What up?
Are we done standing around?
So, let's get out of here. End the turn and move. You know, this game runs better than XCOM 2 does. XCOM 2 has really terrible performance issues. I don't mind the chromatic aberration, I'm pretty sure it does have chromatic aberration, but actually I don't know which engine this game is using. Okay, let's leave. Alright, we interrogated. Alright, let's see. Snowcat. We need to deal with that snow cat. Okay. Valhalla's writings. We got Cody. Well, actually, wait, what's his name? Hound. Alright. Let's take a look. I'll give him... Well, I don't actually have armor. Fuck. That's bad. I keep seeing this cuck wagon, Albion Fields, all that kind of stuff. Oh wait, I missed one. Registration. Brown-eyed gal. Buccaneers, poison ivy, constable one. Does anything match up? Okay, poison ivy matches up here. A wagon. Right, the holder. Vlad the Impaler. We need two more. Folk Hero. Senior Analyst. Although the serial numbers, the infrared strap analyst determined from 3 months ago. Militant, senior analyst. So apparently I need to get the hell out of here. About the Coast Guard Cutter, Cargo Manifest, Mercury 8, Roaring 20s, Cuck Wagon. Alright, we sold this file though. Alright, let's see, Cuban Missile Crisis. Thank you. Well, I'm just missing one piece of information, clearly, by the looks of it. There's plenty of these things that haven't, don't match up yet. I see, so they're ready for us. Snowcat is a corrupt GRU agent, colluding with the foreign corporation and accepting their bribes. He has gone to great lengths to remove us from the investigation. His people are currently attacking our safe house. Right, this is gonna be a problem.
Большинство снаряжения уже перенесли. Убирайтесь.
Есть.
Who is that?
Need me?
Waiting on you.
Alright, that's one. Let's take a look at the evac point. We need to get out of here. There. Won't that be a beauty? We have two agents more to deal with. Alright. Probably best to take that shot. Yeah, I'll go for Lato.
Последнее сообщение патриота.
Что он знал про налет?
Он, наверное, очень высокопоставленный.
Waiting on you.
All right, that's two agents then.
Don't pick up on me like that.
Right, gonna put her in Overwatch. Or move her over there. There, yeah. I didn't expect to be ambushed, honestly. Alright, there's gotta be several more of them around here. Just don't know where. I think I should.
А если патриот это приманка, задачей нас раскрыть.
В этом смысла бы не было. Мы у них сейчас на подносе.
Может, они хотят усыпить нашу бдительность.
Alright, we don't see them yet. Putting everyone in Overwatch. Yeah. If they go through here. We don't know where they are. Probably. Oh shit! The real issue is I should have given these guys. Alright, lesson learned. Whenever you send someone on a mission, give them proper equipment.
Мне кажется, что ты слишком придираешься.
Я столько прожил, что могу так подумать.
Alright, that should do it. Oh, she can. We can take him out, actually. Yep.
This again.
Alright, so we've killed three of them. That's the fourth. Alright, she dodged. We'll take him out. I'll just jump. I'm just gonna go out with the Mustang first and foremost. Oh, still more of them. I guess I should.
Why are we here again?
What up?
Sneak up on me like that. Jeez, I thought it was somebody else.
Alright, most of them are dead. Two more, I think. Yeah, let's... I'll need to heal, yep. So, one here, one here. We'll need to move. Yep.
What is it this time?
He's
Why are we here again?
Well too guarded, to be honest. Focus. Thank you.
Последнее предупреждение.
All right, her awareness. All right. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. I thought she was gonna throw a grenade, to be honest. All right, let's, yep. Probably the best way, honestly.
What if that's what they want us to do?
Yep, let's go for it. Yep, bye-bye.
Are we done standing around? Are you sure? What is it this time?
Alright, once I get to the second truck, I'll call in a evac. They can't see me here. I guess I'll reload Mustang's weapon. I need to wait for Indigo anyway. I'll keep moving, Terramin. There's quite a few more than I would assume, actually.
Need me?
Who is that?
Another scar.
All right, that's his awareness.
Hurry up. They'll be here any minute now.
That'll do.
I don't think this is a good idea.
All right. So there's one there. There was still one agent, one more. But I don't know how many reinforcements were called in. Probably a full group. Woo! Nice! Very damn nice!
Ambush ready.
Can you make up your mind already?
Hi.
Jeez, I thought it was somebody else. Who is that?
Can you make up your mind already?
Huh? Consider it done.
Scar. All right, we should be able to take that one out. Yes.
Waiting on you.
We will. Alright, Mustang, you move there.
Jeez, I thought it was somebody else.
Are we done standing around?
I understand that this is not ideal cover, honestly. Hold on. Maybe no.
Why
the pistol.
Are we here again?
Yeah, let's go a burst. I don't want to waste all my ammo on this.
Hurry
And she'll stay Overwatch here. Alright, yeah, let's call in. We should be able to get this within the time frame. Alright, reinforcements will be coming shortly. Alright, there's at least two more.
Why are we here again?
Could be more, could be... I have no clue though.
I'll be here any minute now.
Alright, alright, let's take this shot. I mean, it's not a good shot, but it removes his awareness, so he'll take more damage from, from him, or for the next... Alright, I mean, okay, I'll just do a burst damage, because I want the extra movement point. Good. We should be able to leave this damn place before reinforcements arrive. Setting up an overwatch. Right. I'll get... Two more. Or at least one more.
Set up overwatch.
Oh, fuck. This is bad. This is really bad.
What is it this time? Alright, we can still get these guys out of here. I might have to watch it with Terramin. Oh damn, these shots.
What up?
Who is that? What if that's what they want us to do?
Well, ain't good. She's really terrible with this. Well, we can get them out next turn.
Are you sure?
Alright. Just survive. Alright, it's gonna be these two shooting. Okay. Yeah, they're gonna get out of here. We'll be able to get them alive. Wait, what? Never mind. Alright, get the hell out. Well, we were ambushed, so that's not good.
Все это не так.
Атака спецназа?
Все это дело. Мы никто, и наша судьба никого не интересует.
Они пытаются секретно получить товар, упомянутый в досье Юкона.
Да, и все это замешательство помогает им замести за собой следы.
All right, let's get out of here. We're still in chapter one, though, mind you, all things considered. We did get out alive, though. All right, let's see what we have here. Well, I didn't have the money, so it is what it is. Okay. Well, all right then. He said he'd be back in a couple of days, so I'll just wait for that. Yeah, no more information available. You know what? Yeah, I'm not doing this. All right, hold on. I need to first customize them. All right. I'll just wait, I guess, for her to show up there. I need more vests, though. All right, so. Okay, this will do, probably. Just wait a bit. Alright, to hell with it. Yep. Let's see what we get over here. Hold on. All right, my guys are ready. Yep. Well, before I start that, I'm just gonna stop the video right here. Costin signing out.